What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to upload audio files to Roblox. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Before we begin, make sure you have your audio file ready in the correct format. Roblox supports MP3, OGG and WAV audio formats. Ensure that your audio is within the allowed length and size limits, which are usually around 6 minutes and 20 megabytes respectively. If your audio meets these requirements, you're good to go. To upload audio files to Roblox, you need to be logged in to your Roblox account. Head over to the Roblox website and sign in with your credentials. If you don't have an account, you'll need to create one first. Once you're logged in, click on the Create button on the top menu to access Roblox Studio. This is where you'll be able to upload your audio files. In Roblox Studio, locate and open the Explorer window. If you can't see it, go to the View tab in the top menu and click on Explorer to enable it. With the Explorer window open, find the Audio category and select it. Choose Add from the context menu and then click on Browse to select your audio file from your computer. Once you've selected the file, click OK to begin the upload process. The upload process may take a moment, depending on the size of your audio file and your internet connection. Please be patient and don't close the page until the upload is complete. After the upload is complete, you'll see your audio file listed in the Audio category. Click on it to open its properties. Here, you can rename your audio file and description to help other creators find and use it in their games. Your audio file is now uploaded to Roblox. Now, you can enhance your Roblox experiences with custom audio to create an immersive and engaging environment for players. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.